2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA. The scene is being set here in Memphis, Tennessee at FedEx Forum. The Timberwolves taking on the Grizzlies. For the Minnesota Timberwolves, a Game 1 win on the road will set them up well in this series. Tonight, they hope to advance their lead and really take control. Grizzlies, Timberwolves, round one of the NBA playoffs. We are just about ready to get underway here in Game 2 of the first round of the Western Conference playoffs. 2K Sports brings it to you live once again. Alongside Chris Webber and Greg Anthony, I'm Kevin Harlan, the fourth member of our crew. From the sideline, Hall of Famer David Aldridge. D.A., take it away.
Kevin, good evening. Karl-Anthony Towns is certainly the franchise player now for the Timberwolves. Cat said, you lead by action and you lead by words. I'm more of the action guy. When things get tough, I've got to be the guy that leads the charge. Kevin, he knows his role and he knows his place atop the Wolves franchise.
Knows it very well, D.A. Thank you so much. And checking out Minnesota's opening lineup. They've got Beasley. He's out there with Russell. Edwards is out there with Karl-Anthony Towns. And it's Vanderbilt in at the four. And for the Grizzlies, Jackson and Valanciunas, they're in the middle. Then there's Dylan Brooks. Then there's Ja Morant. And it's Melton in a two-guard. So the Timberwolves win the tip. Morant against Russell. Pass to Edwards. 18 feet out, and he hits the jump shot.
And that'll start us off already. You can feel the tension in this arena.
Oh, man, these fans are pumped. I'm expecting to be loud tonight. Should be a great game.
And the ball's tied up, so we'll have a jump ball. And here are the Grizzlies now. Morant passes to Brooks. Fades. That shot, no good. And Minnesota now the other way. They won their last game Monday night.
Did you see that?
Oh, man, tremendous pass by Russell. Great at whipping it around.
Morant against Edwards. That one wide left.
Golden opportunity that he can't make good on. Maybe a wake-up call to the D, though. They can't leave him alone like that.
Now, here is Russell. Beasley for three. Rebounded by Jackson. And so Morant will bring it up for Memphis. Four-point game. Brooks dishes to Jackson. Some nice passing there by Memphis. Pass to Valanciunas. Five to shoot. Memphis needs to get off a shot here.
What athleticism from Brooks. You can't let him get this kind of position. See why right there.
For Minnesota, they've gone 2-3 here to start off the game. Morant against Russell. Up again. Grizzlies with the rebound. Here's Melton. And the dunk by Valanciunas.
Oh, he uses his physical tools to the fullest when attacking the defense. That's a heads-up play by Valanciunas.
Russell passes to Vanderbilt, and he slams it one-handed.
Now flying high and throwing it down with the one-handed.
Woo! One of his favorite moves right there, guys. Grant, that one drops for him.
Moving, looking for his spots. Morant slithering around the court with the ball on the string.
The pass to Russell. No good from outside.
Well, he's got a great stroke. That one almost dropped.
Here's Melton. Good and a nice assist from Morant.
Well, what a pass from Morant. I mean, he does a terrific job staying alert and seeking those opportunities.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket. And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
Now here's Brooks. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
And what really separates Morant? The intangibles. He has a great camaraderie with his teammates already.
The Grizzlies shooting their initial free throws of the game right here. That's good from Morant. Both free throws good from Morant. And here in the first quarter, with a little over 3.5 minutes played, Russell dishes to Edwards. Here's Vanderbilt, pass to Russell. Whoops, there's the 24-second shot clock violation, so they'll turn it over. Jackson against Russell. Outside for Jackson. Off target from outside. And so it's Russell with it. He brings it up for the Timberwolves. Trailing by 5.
I mean, I don't always like the 3 on the fast break, but the D was set up well inside.
Now here's Morant. This is it to Melton. And here's Valanciunas. Shot clock at 5.
Oh, man, I love watching Valanciunas score the ball. He makes it look so easy, and he makes the defense feel uneasy out there.
The Grizzlies shooting their 3rd and 4th free throw shots of the night.
2 shots.
First one falls for him.
Whether he's starting or coming off the bench, Valanciunas is a nice piece to have. He's a big man who's a nightly double-double threat.
Valanciunas hits them both. Timberwolves trail by 4. And here's Russell. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Towns, no luck.
And you don't want to give up that kind of look too often.
Here's Melton. It's good for his 2nd make. He's made 2 of 3 so far.
Yeah, they're going to have a nice little run here.
Outside, Russell. Beasley with a clean look. Off the mark there with the 3-point shot.
They get away with it here, but that's not a shot you should ever be giving.
Morant passes to Valanciunas. Basket counts. Valanciunas has got 6.
And now you see them starting to really work the ball.
Pass to Towns. Banked in off the glass.
Him proving to be a prolific scorer from anywhere on the floor. That's a gimme for Towns.
Morant outside. He feeds it to Valanciunas. And that one is good. 8 points for him.
And they've done well at taking advantage of some late defensive rotations and getting the ball in the paint.
And the Timberwolves call time. And as the coaches go to the clipboard to outline their strategy during the timeout, the players getting a chance to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's key to staying fresh all the way. way to the final whistle.
And Kevin, it really is. And every one of these players knows it. They're all making sure to stay hydrated. It's impossible to play your A game if you're not getting enough to drink, especially towards the end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up.
Teams changing it up here. Give it up. And there's the pass to Towns. Can't hit that one.
And already they've staked out a noticeable advantage in terms of aggression and controlling the backcourt. You find yourself up double digits in the first quarter, you know you're doing something right.
Yeah, true. But now it's about sustaining their energy and maintaining the focus.
Towns, no luck.
His field goal percentage has dipped this quarter. I mean, his movement has to be better. He has to find the open spots on the floor.
And it's coming easy for them right now. Five baskets in a row in the paint.
Now, here's Rubio. Six on the shot clock. That's a two from Towns. And he nails the jumper. Towns has got his second bucket of the night.
And that's why Cat went first overall. This dude is 6'11 with perimeter skills, a sweet shot, and unstoppable when he's on. The defense not putting up any fight on the inside. They've allowed 10 straight points in the paint.
And it's going to be out of bounds. The Grizzlies will take it.
Story of their game right here. One sloppy play after another.
Here is Anderson. No points in the game yet for him. Rebound, Minnesota. Hernan Gomez passes to Noel. He kicks to Rubio. Nice ball movement by Minnesota. Towns is doubled. Here's Noel. Just four to shoot. There's the triple. It's Clark with the rebound. Over in the corner, Allen. Back to Clark. It's Allen on the wing. And Clark slams it in.
Really seizing the momentum of this game, but doing it with a methodical approach.
They decided to pound the ball inside, using their physicality to set the tone.
Towns kicks to Hernan Gomez. No good on the triple. And the Grizzlies leading by 14. It's Allen on the wing. Offline with his three. Ripped away. Anderson against Hernan Gomez. Allen outside. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. That one is on Towns. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
Two shots.
Free throw. Good. Allen. The Timberwolves making a change here. Vanderbilt's checked in. And Allen drops them both.
Man, they are just living at the line.
Timberwolves trail by 16. Timeout. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively. For sure.
Minnesota calls timeout.
And the lack of rim protection, top of the list.
Without question. They're giving up too many high percentage looks, a trend that they'd like to reverse.
read the pass to Hernan Gomez. Pass to Reed. Off the mark, and the drop continues.
And they've come out with a take-no-prisoners approach on the glass here tonight, guys.
And finish off by Hernan Gomez.
And there's that transition offense. Push the ball up the floor. The defense can't get set, and you can get some easy baskets here.
And finished off by Anderson.
Their play on both ends has been superb. We'll see if they can maintain the momentum.
Yeah, gotta be careful. It's still early. They've expended a lot of energy, but they've also built a nice cushion here. Playing him tough inside and preventing the layup. That'll get the whole team pumped up.
Bane, Minnesota with the rebound.
That's a shot he's got to hit. You don't get many looks better from that range.
Hernan Gomez finds Rubio. To the middle. Here's Vanderbilt. That's good. It's Rubio with the assist. Vanderbilt's got 6 points. And Joe Allen will bring it up for the Memphis Grizzlies. They lead by 14. Bane covered by Rubio. Passes it to Noel. 40 seconds left in the first quarter. Rubio, the pass to Reed. Excellent D there from Allen.
He doesn't get the finish, but the D's got to be quicker to rotate and stop him from getting to the rim.
Displaying intensity right off the opening tip, especially on the offensive end.
Yeah, they've been very aggressive, and they've taken early control of this game.
Now, here's Rubio. He's still scoreless so far in this one.
It's time for him to start looking for other options. They can't let him keep shooting. Like, his touch is gone.
Here's Clark. That shot is off. Ja Morant has been leading the charge, guys, for Memphis. He notched 8 points in the quarter and has that terrific basketball instinct on display. And don't go away. We'll be right back. And glad to have you with us as we get going here in game two. And looking at what we've seen, Grizzlies pretty much in control here.
What we saw in that first quarter, they won their matchups defensively.
Yeah, they really got after it. I mean, they made life extremely difficult for the shooters, which is why they hold this lead.
And so it's Memphis with it. 16-point lead, the largest margin in the game. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, as the second quarter gets going. And so in the game for the Timberwolves, they've got Ricky Rubio, and it's Reed in at the five, patrolling the paint. Bane, he can't get it to go. The Timberwolves go the other way with it. Down low, here's Noel, off on the layup.
And all you got to do is look at the rebounding margin as to why they hold the lead.
Yeah, sure. I mean, when you take care of the backboard, you can limit teams to one shot.
And they've repeatedly probed inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid off.
And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Allen. Jonas Valanciunas, he's checked in for the Grizzlies. DeAnthony Melton comes in for Allen. And the Timberwolves making a change here. Here is Russell. No points in the game yet for him. Kicks it to Edwards. From past the arc. Rebounded by Valanciunas. And the Grizzlies leading by 18. Clark, the pass to Melton. Here's Valanciunas. Here's Clark. Rebounded by the Timberwolves. Here in the second with about a minute and a half gone by. Russell looking around. Let's it go with a three. It's rebounded by Memphis. Valanciunas has got his fourth rebound in this one. Here's Melton. 5 points in the game. Shot clock at six. takes over Rubio. Melton, no good. Timberwolves trail by 18. Rubio, the pass to Edwards. Back to Rubio. Grizzlies have gotten off to a rough start here in the second quarter, going just 1 for 5. Here's Clark. Here's Valanciunas. Oh, that's blocked. And they'll keep possession. And they get it back. 2 points. That one goes.
And that bucket adds to what has been a big difference in points in the paint between the two teams.
Russell passes to Reed. Rubio with it. Here's Edwards. Here's Vanderbilt. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot 2. It's on Jonas Valanciunas. Minnesota shooting their first shots from the free throw line tonight.
Shooting 2.
And that one misses. Beasley's checked in for Minnesota. That one is no good. And so it's Jackson who brings it up for Memphis. They haven't allowed any points in the second.
That's big time stuff there. Morant looking unafraid to go get those lobs and finish them.
Minnesota calls timeout. You have to like what you're seeing from Ja Morant.
He's been a force inside. If they don't commit more bodies down low, he's going to keep destroying them in the paint. Reed the pass to Russell. Trying to end the drought. Vanderbilt, the tip in on the offensive rebound. Vanderbilt's got 8.
Love the determination he showed there, getting himself into good position under the glass.
With the presence of mind to know just where the rebound was going to come down. Well timed.
Man, he's got some hops. Morant loves to attack the rim when he gets the chance. Any chance.
They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Now, here is Russell. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. Inside, Beasley with the steal. To the paint, here's Edwards. And Edwards with the stuff.
That's a double whammy, guys.
That's right. A great defensive play, then the emphatic stuff.
Oh, yeah, bang, bang. An impressive sequence that has them fired up.
For Minnesota, they have missed both of their free throws tonight, 0 for 2 so far. And the Timberwolves making a change here. Towns has checked in. Free throw good, Edwards. And the Grizzlies leading by 19. Morant outside. Pass to Brooks. Back to Morant. Minnesota with the rebound. Over in the corner, Edwards. Good, and it's Russell picking up the assist. 3. Russell's got assist number 5 here tonight.
Well, he's not going to get an easier look than that. You don't need to double-team him, but you can't leave him all alone.
Now here's Morant. 12 points for him.
You got to love how attacking Morant is. I mean, he's so excellent at forcing the issue and getting the foul.
These are his 3rd and 4th free throw attempts of the game.
2 shots.
that's good from Morant. Both free throws good from Morant. Timberwolves trail by 18. Outside, Russell floats one. That one goes. Count it.
Oh, the soft touch on the floater. Gotta like when Russell burst out the lethal floater shot. One of the few guys in the league who make a lead pass like that. Oh, just a fantastic look.
The pass to Towns. Rebounded by Jackson. Jackson's got his fourth rebound in this one.
And a big lead for them on both the scoreboard and the backboard thus far.
They couldn't have asked for much more from him today. He's been a key force in their offense.
Now, here is Russell. He kicks it to Edwards. Six to shoot. Pass to Russell. Misses the three.
And even without that three ball dropping for him, the defense should have done more on that last play.
Here's Brooks. Ellinger is trying to free himself up. Brooks with the bucket. Brooks has got his second basket.
Inside, Brooks goes all out, willing to fight hard to get to his shot.
Here's Edwards. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. And this is his second trip to the line tonight.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
The first one falls.
And they're getting to the line a lot in this quarter, guys, and it hasn't been by accident.
And the Timberwolves making a change here. Hernan Gomez is checked in. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. Memphis leading by 20. Morant outside and stolen by Russell. Passes it to Towns. Beasley outside. Oh, Russell in position. There it is, only a second basket. He's missed eight. That's a sad 20%.
And not just the jump shooter. Russell was also very capable of getting it done inside.
Valanciunas, good. Nice job down low. Valanciunas has got 6 points in the quarter.
He's got the hot hand right now. As long as he can keep getting open, they've got to keep feeding him.
Hernan Gomez kicks to Beasley. Here's Towns. The Grizzlies pull it in. Melton's got 4 rebounds now tonight.
Until he starts knocking down some shots, I don't think the deficit's going to get any smaller.
Oh, they own the interior right now. 10 straight points coming from inside.
Morant against Russell. Pass to Hernan Gomez. Here's Edwards. Rebounded by Valanciunas. Valanciunas has got rebound number 8 now on the night. It's Brooks on the wing. Edwards defending. Here's Valanciunas. A shot. No good. So Minnesota will take it the other way. To the inside. And Edwards with the stuff.
An incredible reverse throwdown. Excellent body control.
And guys, I'd even go as far to say that was a punctuation dunk. The Timberwolves shooting their 6th attempt at the charity stripe in the game. And the Timberwolves making a change here. Noel's checked in.
What's up?
Didn't have a free throw in the first quarter, but you can see he's starting to play with more energy now. He has a tougher attitude.
And the Grizzlies leading by 19 points. Morant against Hernan Gomez. Offensive rebound. Poked away. Beasley left side. the pass to Noel. Now Edwards. He's got 13. Over Morant. Brooks grabs the board.
Oh, you hate to let those easy chances slip through your fingers.
It's Morant in the corner. It's a hand on it. Great positioning on the putback. Tillman's got his first points of the game. Timberwolves trail by 21. Pass to Edwards. Here's Towns, and that one off the back of the rim and in. 6 points for Karl Anthony Towns. Morant with it. He's got 14. And the shot goes in. And the Grizzlies lead by 21.
The play is Morant's ball handling Towns in rush. Fast, smooth, effective.
Grizzlies with the rebound. Jackson's got his 7th rebound of the game with that last one. And they double up Morant. Left side Jackson. That drops and it comes off an assist from Brooks.
That's not who they want guarding him. I mean, the size mismatch is just too big. All he has to do is just keep attacking the rim.
Here's Edwards, and Edwards with the stuff.
And how about the quick eyes there from Towns? Finds a hole in the defense and exploits it there with a nice find.
Morant passes to Jackson. Now the dish to Allen. Beasley with the steal. And 101 left in the second quarter. And the layup is good. Beasley's got 5 now.
His offensive skill set is off the charts. He has more than a few ways to punish.
Edwards against Brooks. Kicks to Allen. Jackson passes to Allen. A 3-pointer off the mark. Timberwolves trail by 19. No one near Edwards as he lets it fly. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws. The Timberwolves shooting their 7th and 8th attempts at the foul line tonight.
2 shots.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
And the first one at the line is good. Both teams will make substitutions. Good on both. And Clark has got the ball here for the Grizzlies. Earlier, they held a 23-point lead. To the wing right side. That one's not going to go. And so it's the Memphis Grizzlies feeling good about their 17-point lead heading into the break. They've been playing some ferocious defense. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thanks very much. Jonas, you guys got off to a strong start. How important was it to set the tone early?
You know, we came out with a different energy. He said it's enough to struggle from the start. No, we got to focus and play good starts.
That is where it all starts. Thanks for your time. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David, thank you. And stay with us, folks. We'll be back just after halftime to get the third quarter started.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
And hello again. What a showing tonight. A sold-out building is where the action is happening. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. And guys, for the Grizzlies, they have rebounded very well from their loss in Game 1 and have their eyes set squarely on evening this series up. What a response to a difficult opening game of the series for them. Kenny, what was your take on Memphis?
Well, shooters were popping open right and left.
exceptional ball movement. Guys racing off screens, spotting up, knocking down shots. That's the way you play basketball unselfishly, and it was superb, and they exploited all the weaknesses of the defense.
Shaq, what'd you think about Minnesota?
Well, the shooting was terrible. They didn't seem to have a plan at the offensive end. Let's see, the defense had them bottled up. Listen, I'm not a coach, but they need to change their strategy right away, right now, pronto.
That about wraps it up. Time now for the second half of the game. We go to Kevin Harlan for the call.
And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round one. Guys, Ja Morant has been sensational.
No problems fighting his way to the rim in this one. A lot of points in close.
Yeah, slicing through the gaps in the defense. I mean, getting many of his buckets in the paint.
Well, it doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round one. Jackson and Valanciunas, they're in the middle. Then there's Ja Morant. Then there's Dylan Brooks. And it's Melton in at the two. And that's the group for Taylor Jenkins as we begin the second half.
Sometimes Brooks is a tough matchup for the D, especially when he's playing with some intensity and looking to score.
And he's got his first free throw of the game.
Two shots.
Shooting two.
First one falls for.
Well, it's easy to see all the hard work Dylan Brooks has put in. I mean, he just continues to add new wrinkles to his game.
And both free throws good for Brooks. Timberwolves trail by 19. Outside, Russell for three. Beasley, and the rebound goes to the Grizzlies. And stolen by Russell. And here's the fast break. Russell leading the way. Hits it from three-point range. Russell's got his third basket of the night.
Well, it's really becoming a calling card for Russell. Greatest stopping on the diamond, hitting shots.
Here's Morant.
Oh, wow!
Nice.
Beasley, the pass to Edwards. Left side, Towns. Six on the shot clock. Edwards can't hit. Memphis leading by 18. To the middle, here's Melton. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. The Grizzlies haven't made a mistake at the line yet. 10 of 10.
Two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And the first one drops. He's perfect from the line this time. And so it's Russell with it. He'll bring it up for the Minnesota Timberwolves. Passes to Edwards. Down low. And Russell with the basket on the assist by Beasley. Russell's got nine.
Well, it doesn't have to break stride at all thanks to the money lead pass.
Now here's Morant. 18 points for him. Valanciunas trying to free himself up.
That's the only way to hold him in check. He's got it inside. You got to have a body on him right away.
Beasley, the pass to Towns. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. That's on Jaren Jackson.
It's impressive how far Towns has come. Already a standout back when he was a rookie of the year. He's never stopped working on his game.
The free throw drops for Towns. That one falls, so he hits both of them.
He's got a great stroke from the line. That's not something we can say about all the league's big guys.
To Valanciunas. Good, and a nice assist from Morant. Morant's got 6 assists in the game.
Oh, it's tough trying to alter his focus. I mean, Valanciunas is great at staying in control.
Now, here is Russell. 9 points in the game so far. Towns wide open. Russell with the bucket. Russell's got 7 points here in this quarter.
Just creating havoc for the opponents the last few games.
It's all clicking for him right now. I mean, they got to body him up better than that.
Jackson finds Brooks. And it's off from 3-point range. All alone, and Edwards with the stuff.
Great teamwork punctuated by a strong finish.
Perfect example of how to run the break the right way and get a great look.
Now here's Morant. 18 points for him. Here's Valanciunas. Vanderbilt with the rebound. Vanderbilt's got rebound number 8 here tonight in the game. Edwards passes to Beasley. Here's Towns, guarded by Jackson. Here's Russell. Softly drops in the floater. Russell's got 13.
And the all-around game of Towns can score it, rebound it, as well as pass the ball. So skilled at his position. But when you allow good scorers to get uncontested shots at the rim, no wonder you're losing.
Yeah. Horrible effort. It appears they may be on the brink of giving up.
Minnesota calls timeout. You have to like what you're seeing from Ja Morant.
Yeah, he's just torching them right now. A good decision to huddle up, kind of hit the reset button, and figure out how to slow his roll.
Some changes here for the Grizzlies. Hart comes in for Jaren Jackson, and it's Kyle Anderson in for Dylan Brooks. And then for Minnesota, Reed's checked in, and Ricky Rubio subbed in for Malik Beasley. Now here's Rubio. He's been patient so far, nothing on the scoreboard yet.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
Here's Morant, a 12-point game, and Ricky Rubio gets the whistle that time. That's his first foul, and Memphis making a change here. And now, let's revisit that exceptional mobile one block.
And it's a different kind of defense teams play in the postseason. More in your face, physical, high energy plays like that one.
And they double up Morant. Here's Anderson, plays it up and banks it in. And the Grizzlies lead by 14.
I like seeing Anderson look to capitalize from there, showing that nice soft touch on that shot.
There's the pass to Reed. Lock at 6. Rubio against Morant.
The rotation in the D could be better here. It'll cost them next time if it's not.
Bane. A rebound by the Timberwolves. Rubio looking around. No good. Morant with some nice D. And the Grizzlies leading by 14. Anderson dishes to Clark. Count that one. Clark's got 8.
But this is the attitude Anderson brings. A selfless player who loves giving it up to his open guys.
The shot's good.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Now here's Morant. 18 points for him. Pass to Clark. And then Clark slams it in.
Well, so difficult to defend Morant in the pick and roll. I mean, he can create passing angles in tight quarters.
Timberwolves trail by 16. Passes it to Reed. Here's Edwards. And another field goal in his total. Make it 7 for 14, shooting 50%.
And that's not nearly the kind of defense that's going to prevent a player of his ability from scoring.
Pass to Clark. Wide open. He hits the back iron and sinks the shot. 12 points for him.
And this is what the coaching staff loves when they watch Clark, wanting to improve his shooting off the catch.
And the slam dunk by Russell.
That should give him a nice little jolt.
Yeah, it has to. They need a jolt here.
Hey, guys, you think he was sending a message on that one? He doesn't like losing.
Now, here's Clark. He's got 12. Count it. Good. Morant's got 4 points now in the quarter.
And the crisp passing has opened things up for them offensively.
Russell, shot is good off the back rim and in.
A tough first half, but it's been a different story here since the break.
A floater, and Morant will lay it in. Morant's got 22.
Well, this has been all about Jalen. He can score in many different ways.
And here's Rubio. The pass to Vanderbilt. Outside Russell. Here's Reed. Good, and it's Russell picking up the assist. Russell's got his seventh assist here tonight.
And we think of Russell first as a scorer, but there, reminding everyone of his passing ability, too.
So timeout called here. The first for Memphis. Grizzlies leading by 14. Anderson inside, covered by Rubio. Anderson right side. Here's Tillman. Goes up and lays it nice and easy. Tillman's got his second basket of the night.
Nice pass here to set that basket up.
Rubio, the pass to Reed. And he gets the whistle for the 3 second call.
And just a little too lax with that possession, and it cost him.
Yeah, you got to be locked in at all times. Their inconsistent play is a big reason why they're losing.
Now here's Allen. Pass to Tillman. The shot, no good. So Minnesota will take it the other way. Rubio outside. To Hernan Gomez. Here's Vanderbilt. Allen with the rebound. And so Allen will bring it up for the Grizzlies. Earlier, they held a 23-point lead. Here's Clark. Rebound, Minnesota. A decent amount of time left as they try to find a way back into it.
Yeah, but it will be soon if they don't start cutting into this deficit.
Now, here's Rubio. A fadeaway. No good off the back of the rim.
His offense has been non-existent tonight. This really hurt him.
That one falls. Clark's got 8 points in the quarter.
Oh, man, great floor vision right there from Kyle Anderson. It allows him to spot his teammates left and right.
And Rubio kicks to Hernan Gomez. Back to Rubio. Tillman grabs the miss. Tillman's got 4 rebounds now tonight. And out of bounds as the Timberwolves gain possession. De'Anthony Melton, he's checked in for Memphis. Minnesota also with the sub. Towns is checked in. There's 1:38 left to play here in the third. Here's Noel, defended by Allen. Shot's good by Noel.
Just a late reaction there from the defense, and he is always going to finish that one.
Clark outside. To the wing on the left. Melton passes to Clark, and he gets the bucket. Clark's got 10 points here in the second half.
Man, I need to see some more assertiveness out of these defenders.
And Rubio kicks to Hernan Gomez. Anderson with the block.
And blocks like this fire Anderson up. If you turn, get his teammates going as well.
And finished off by Anderson.
He just powered that one.
One of the game's top dunkers. Timberwolves trail by 20. Rubio outside. And DeAnthony Melton picks up the foul. That'll be his second foul of the game. And some changes here for the Grizzlies. Jaren Jackson, he's checked in for Brandon Clark. And it's Dylan Brooks in for Kyle Anderson. Minnesota also with the sub. Beasley's checked in. Now here's Towns. 8 points for him. And it's blocked.
And timing is so important. I mean, right there, Brooks shows nice judgment, being able to get the rejection.
And I like the decision-making. He's taking what the defense is willing to give him.
Oh, yeah, and that's just a good read on his part. And as usual, his mid-range jumper.
And so it's Memphis with an 18-point lead as the quarter comes to a close. And their ability to get points in the paint has made all the difference in this one. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. And a quick look now at the State Farm assist of the game.
Just true artistry right there. I mean, great decision on where to go with the ball, and how about the perfect delivery?
How about the unselfishness? Night in and night out, we see guys trying to force their own agenda. Not that time.
And we're with you again as our round one coverage continues. On the court for Minnesota, they've got Karl Anthony Towns. Ricky Rubio is out there with Malik Beasley. And it's Reed in at the four spot.
And how about those long strides of Towns? He uses that length so well on these drives to attract contact.
And he makes the first. And Towns drops them both.
Wow, they've made every free throw here in the second half.
Jackson looking it over. Rebound, Minnesota. Reeves got his fifth rebound right now in the game. No good from Beasley. And the Grizzlies leading by 16. To the paint, deflects the pass. Towns with the steal. Rubio outside. Inside. And Towns the bucket on the assist by Rubio. Rubio's got four assists now tonight.
And you see Big Cat has the size and coordination. Hard to bump him out of his rhythm.
Now here's Jackson. Four on the shot clock. Let's it go from 14. And they force the shot clock violation. Great D. Morant, he's checked in for Allen. Edwards, he's checked in for Minnesota. quarter of play, about a minute and a half off the clock into it. Pass to Towns. Takes the 12-footer and hits. Towns has got 10 points here in the second half.
Possessing the touch from there. I like when Towns shows off that smooth mid-range game.
Morant with a wide open look. Oh, good on the three. Timberwolves trail by 12. Beasley, the pass to Noel. Now Towns. Dishes to Edwards. To the inside. Shot clock at 6. And count it. The shot is good. He'll go to the free throw line.
That's their third straight make off an assist.
Grizzlies making a switch here. Valanciunas is checked. The Timberwolves also with a sub. Russell's checked in. And the Grizzlies leading by 9. Morant outside. With the teardrop, and the layup is up and in. Morant's got 24.
It shows great imagination offensively. Morant has so many tricks up his sleeve.
And they double up Russell. And there's the pass to Beasley. A three-pointer, no good.
His bad night from the field is only going to get worse if he keeps throwing up shots like that. The D making that layup look very uncomfortable for him. Good aggressive work down low.
And the rejection by Jackson. And out of bounds as Memphis gains possession. Around 3 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Russell against Morant.
Minnesota foul. His first personal foul. First team foul.
And so here's Memphis. Earlier, they held a 23-point lead. Just 5 to shoot. Nice shot by Brooks.
What sound fundamentals and shooting mechanics that Brooks has. I mean, he makes defenders pay for the mid.
Bounce pass, Russell. Beasley kicks to Russell. Kicks it out to Beasley. A three ball. Another miss by Minnesota.
Not his best day from three-point range. I mean, just one in the first half and still looking for his first here in half number 2.
Pass to Russell. And the slam dunk by Russell.
Oh, man, this is why the team can rely on Russell. He's always ready to do what it takes to finish the play.
Here's Morant. And finished off by Morant.
Just rubbing it in their faces with that.
He is never going to take his foot off the pedal.
What a performer this guy is. He relishes the chance to have it with them.
And Russell gets it to go.
He's been fantastic, but he can't do it all by himself. Some of the other guys need to lighten the load and step up.
And they double up Morant. This is it to Valanciunas. Back to Brooks. Jackson passes to Melton.
That's a break for the D right there. I mean, he takes advantage of open looks inside more often than not.
To the middle. And the shot is good. The Grizzly lead has been cut to just 9 on the basket from Towns.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a just great ball movement.
Timeout called, the Grizzlies.
And Kevin, he saw his guys just a little sluggish out there. Oftentimes, a timeout like this allows you to kind of just reset.
switch here. Vanderbilt's checked in, and let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Thanks, Kevin. Well, Coach Taylor Jenkins talked to his team during the break. He said, keep grinding. We're in good shape. Things aren't always going to go perfectly. Don't let that slow you down. Let's just stick to what got us here. Kevin, we'll see if they can build on this lead.
He's got to be disappointed with his performance, but it'll be easier to swallow if they keep the lead.
That one's good, and the Grizzly lead is cut down to 7 on the bucket from Beasley. Morant outside. Melton feeling it out a bit. Pass to Jackson. Over Beasley, and Jackson gets it to go. And the Grizzlies lead by 9. And so it's Russell with it. He brings it up to the Minnesota Timberwolves. Giving up just 8 points in the fourth quarter. Now, here is Russell. The shot, no good. Some solid defense there from Jackson.
And they have built their advantage on the scoreboard here by doing all the little things.
It's Morant in the corner. Off target from outside. Timberwolves trail by 9. Edwards passes to Vanderbilt. That's another one for him. His 5th in just 7 shots.
Moving it around. 8 of their last 10 coming off assists.
And that one, good. Morant's got 6 points in the quarter.
And how about the body control? Morant, even when under duress, stays calm, cool, and collected. And every miss finds its way to his hands. Well, what an impressive performance.
It's more than just being in the right place at the right time. I mean, he's been active and aggressive.
And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
Yeah, the defender all over.
Shooting Memphis. Jonas Valanciunas. 2 shots.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
The free throw drops for Valanciunas.
And if they continue, Kevin, their outstanding free throw shooting, that'll help them seal the deal.
Anderson, he's checked in for the Grizzlies. So he picks up just 1 from the line that time. Timberwolves trail by 10. Edwards gets to Beasley. Over in the corner, Edwards drills the 3-pointer. Edwards got 22.
That gives him 2 3-pointers for the game, 1 in each half. I mean, he may add to that total pretty soon.
Brooks outside. Good, and a nice assist from Morant. Morant's got 10 assists here tonight. So active. Bounce pass, Russell. Now the pass to Edwards. Trying to answer back, but that 3 is off the mark.
He has to work harder to get a good high percentage look. I mean, he's been taking some bad shots.
Yeah, taking it right into the teeth of the defense, and it's a defense that's starting to look frustrated.
Oh, yeah, it's getting to the lack of communication. The lack of trust.
Vanderbilt shot is good.
Oh, forget about 3-pointers. Give me a look from right in tight. I'll take it all day long.
Morant against Russell. Pass to Valanciunas. He dishes it to Brooks. And again, it's Memphis with a 3.
How about this turnaround? He played a fringe role in the first half. And now he's the man.
Now, here is Russell. Passes it to Towns. Russell trying to free himself up. Shot is good, and the Memphis lead's cut down to 10 in the bucket there from Karl-Anthony Towns. Pass to Melton. Here's Valanciunas. Count it! And he'll have a chance for a 3-point play. Towns, and so he's picked up his final foul, and he will sit for the rest of this game. Minnesota making a switch here. Reed's checked in.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. 1 shot.
Yeah. It's Russell with the ball. He'll bring it up for Minnesota. Trailing by 13. And they double up Russell. Reed. And it is flushed down with a nice jam.
Look, he may not be thought of as big for a center, but the ability to go vertical, he should play. Now, that's how you lead your teammate into an easy scoring chance. I love him.
Now, here is Russell. And they double up Russell. Vanderbilt misses. It's Anderson with the drive. Lost contact on the shot. And now a three-point play chance as he'll head to the line.
With a lengthy wingspan, that's what Anderson does. He's able to maneuver through defenders and put the ball in the basket.
One shot.
And Minnesota has possession. It's a 16-point game. The pass to Reed. He kicks to Edwards. Trains the three-pointer. Edwards got 25 points.
Well, he's not focused on the D on most possessions, but you can forget about him altogether.
Here's Brooks. It's stolen by Edwards. Pass to Reed. Nice ball movement by Minnesota. Vanderbilt's shot is good. 1:36 left to play here in the fourth. Morant kicks to Brooks. Here's Melton, covered by Beasley. The feed to Morant.
Oh! Wow! We are going to remember that one for a while.
I know I will, Greg. That was special. That was really special. Now, here is Russell. Reed. Offensive rebound.
And guys, that's going to wrap it up. Fans are piling out the exits. Obviously a huge win here in game two for the Grizzlies.
We got to see a display of offensive prowess in this one that got it done. High scoring game.
Bucket after bucket. They were really in attack mode all game long.
The one player that really stands out, of course, in this one, it was a dazzling game for Ja Morant.
What a teammate he was tonight, setting guys up for layups and open jumpers on what seemed like every possession.
Allinger is trying to free himself up. Melton's shot is good.
And credit the whole team. It was a focused, concerted effort to put this one away.
Yeah, I love how they play for one another out there. No signs of selfishness. It's just a total team effort.
You know, I love how he absorbs the foul and still had a chance to knock that one down.
The first free throw is good. And Beasley drops both of them. Memphis with the ball. And they can just dribble the ball until the buzzer.
Yeah, they gotta be happy with the outcome.
Jones looking for an opening. So no problem for Memphis as they get the win. Just a massive victory, Greg. Maybe it's overstating it, but I think this was a game they had to have.
And I don't think it's over here. I agree with you. I mean, going down 2-0 would have given this team a huge hill to climb. But now at one game apiece and with some momentum, this is anybody's series.
It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks, Kevin. Jonas, you have a lot on you in terms of patrolling the paint. How do you think you're doing?
I feel good. You know, there is a better game. There is a worse game. But, you know, I'm bringing energy every game. I'm fighting. And my job is take rebounds, set a screen. I'm doing that job.
It's grunt work, but you're good at it. Thanks. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David. Great job. Thanks so much. Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you could join us for the first round of the Western Conference playoffs. For Chris Weber, Craig Anthony, and David Olden, this is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for being with us. So long.